So, one thing I'm wondering is how do you automatically march along rooms that are placed arbitrarily in space and figure out which one is connected to which?
Oh, because your thing is just placing the blocks in space and they're grouped both. But there's center of groups. You can tell if you're touching two.
Mm-hmm. I can easily get it on the block.
It's not in the space of enemies.
So even if you make a big maybe stand and back and solve all these rooms you're touching that are actually not true, you could do a PE check of saying, is there any coping facility today?
Yeah.
That's a risk.
Yeah.
And you're right.